Deliciously tragic, to love such a damaged boy. Yeah, he's magic, now I'm the addict. They say that I'm bad shit, to love such a damaged boy. So romantic, let's both go manic. He's got a list of scripts longer than mine. Shit, I get wet when I search his medicine cabinet. It's like a candy store, RX galore. I wanna go on a tour of his inner world and take away his pain, doesn't have to explain. Never feel ashamed of his fucked up brain, cause I understand he's a perfect man. There's no diagnosis that could make me scram. Mood stabilizers, tranquilizers, or stimulants, no humidifier. But damn, he really sets my fucking heart on fire. My love for him will never expire. I'll never get tired, I'm his ride or die sponsor. Deliciously tragic, to love such a damaged boy. Yeah, he's magic, now I'm the addict. They say that I'm bad shit, to love such a damaged boy. So romantic, let's both go manic. Deliciously tragic, to love such a damaged boy. Yeah, he's magic, now I'm the addict. They say that I'm bad shit, to love such a damaged boy. So romantic, let's both go manic. You see, I just want someone I can relate to. Reminisce about my failed suicide attempts to someone who doesn't mind that I've been hospitalized a dozen times, dating back to when I was 9. Someone who isn't gonna run away the first time I lose my mind and say something insane. A boy who isn't gonna make me feel so judged, cause we both know that he's just as fucked up. Baby boy, I swear you're my new addiction. I'm gonna cook your dinner and pick up your prescriptions. I'm getting high off your syrup, sexy robo trip.
They say